it's pouring rain, and I left all my remotes outside. But, you know, that gives me a great opportunity. First time ever running this car in the rain. Actually, no. It'd be my second time. But, first time doing it in the dirt in the rain. Oh, yeah. Let's get started. I know a lot of you guys are going to bash me because I'm missing some screws. So, I'm going to go ahead, put those in, and get this car going. And a lot of you guys are going to bash me because it's sitting in the rain. I don't care. Let's go. Turns out everything I literally just said was in slow motion, so I'm gonna have to speed it up. But if you didn't understand me, this remote is drenched. I'm drenched and I'm trying to hide it under my shirt, and I can't control it because it's under my shirt. I spot puddle on road. I spot X-Max, not on road. I say we hit it. But he's on the road. Alright, well I guess we'll just wait here, because this car. I want to see it hit the puddle. Vroom. Oh, another! Oh, it's a Ford Raptor. I can't get mad at that. Please, no cars. No cars. No cars. I'm gonna slip. I already know. Alright, sweet. Car. Alright, we'll just hit the mud now. When I say my phone is drenched and I'm drenched, I mean literally we're drenched. I am soaked. My rain jacket is soaked. And this is great. This is just fun. Oh, is there a car? Now. This is gonna be fun, guys. Oh. Room. All right. Wow, why did I bring my good shoes? This is not a good idea. In the meantime of us walking out here and, you know, putting the RC car and being soaked to death, let's go check the mud hole. I'm ready. So normally when water is building up in our big like little pond lake area, this will be full, but that's not full. So that means we don't have a lot of water. So we're probably empty. That's okay though. Normally in January, that's where we can hydroplane my X-Max. So I'm sorry, but we gotta wait till January. And this cannot get really dirty, so I'm gonna have to like tuck that in here. Oh! I didn't know you could do handstands. Wow! Oh my god, I am in this plant. Hold on, give me one sec, guys. That's a close-up of a tire. I would just like to point this out for people that say I don't abuse and make my RC cars dirty. I'm sorry, I don't know if that's dirt to you or not. That's dirty. Now, could it be more dirty? Of course it can. All cars can be more dirty. But that's freaking dirty. Come on, guys. You guys think I have the cleanest cars and stuff like that? I don't always make them clean. They're run 24/7. Tumbleweed. Oh, there we go. We're gonna make it. Yay! We're up here. We're up. Now we come down. Wait. I mean, we don't need more water, but I mean, still. Oh no. Alrighty. Put the body back on. Oh, that's gonna be hard to get off now. And let's go in the mud hole. I'm about to miss the mud hole. Wow, good job. I think we go nice and slow. Thumbnail. Sweet. Why do my cars always look clean? It's mud, not... It's not a cleaning... Sweet. Alright, now we can play. Oh. You know, I'm trying to trim down trees so I can, you know, go through my crawlers here, but I think really we're just doing more damage to my car. Alright. You guys always seem to love when I do this. Oh, into the tree. Boom. Yeah, sometimes I'm not happy and all I want to do is drive my RC cars. And literally, this toy makes me smile every time I go and drive it. Get an X-Max, guys. They're the best thing ever. You guys are like, which car should I get? A lot of you guys tag me. Get an X-Max. Even though if they're expensive, just save that extra mile and you'll get the best toy you'll ever have in your life. Alrighty, watermelon. Yes, that's what we have named the car. We, meaning everybody on Instagram on live, wanted it to be watermelon. So its new name is watermelon. Let's go home. Alright, let's do a little rock crawling before we go into the water. Alright, X-Max, are you a crawler? The answer is no, but it's okay. We're gonna test that. Okay, you can crawl that. What about this? Okay, easy. What about rocks that the T-Rex can only crawl? Too much power. A long way. All right, answer. You can crawl the X-Max or Mr. Tumbleweed, because that's all he wants to do is tumble. Oh! Oh no. Alright, well, my suit receiver got wet. Okay, now I can get the fan going. Alright, we're starting to lose power. That means it's either overheated or, yeah, I think it's overheated because it's beeping. Alright, well, I think the battery died. Easiest way to tell. Do you have steering? Yep, no power. Battery's dead. All right. Well, this is fun because now I gotta tow it up a huge freaking hill. Oh wait, never mind. All right. Sadness. Now we can't go fast. All right. Well, this is gonna suck. Better start getting pushing. Okay. Really? You got 2 seconds. 2 seconds. I think it's overheated. That's why. Oh my God. We are back home. Had to bring that back. Had to tow the car up a huge flipping hill. But we're back. So now we got to clean the car because we don't want to let it sit in mud. I'm not going to deep clean it. I'm just going to rinse the tires off first and the bearings. And then we'll actually clean it later. My house doesn't need more water, what the heck? Oh my God, it's still super dirty. We'll do a deep clean later so I can get all this gunk off so I can get ready for tomorrow's trip and stuff like that. Wow, this is crazy. I didn't need to get this dirty so fast. I guess I'll do this right now because I've really got nothing to do. Other than I gotta take a nice hot shower because Dad insists. Wow, this is like just grass though, so it's not that hard. Oh, 14 minutes later, it's pitch black outside. Oh, I'm nice and clean. I'm not dirty anymore, but this is. So let's go clean this and all dried up so we can drive it tomorrow in the snow. That's a nice X-Max right there. There's just something about this car. Mwah. All right, let's go take it to the washing station. I'll see you guys in like 0.2 seconds.
I'm so sorry, I totally forgot the cleaning process on that, but we're about to go on a trip, and it's the morning now. And thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked it, please like, subscribe, and turn on notifications if you want to. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.